Yeah, that's right. Rahman Paul had a chance in the past to lead this franchise. Now he will have the entire season. They've been very successful for St. Lucia Zooks. Andre Fletcher, you would say a veteran.
He starts with a full toss that does have a bit of shape, but a little bit fuller than he perhaps would have anticipated. Rakeem Como. Up, up, gone! First one down! Getting carried away and wanting to go up and over, and has come second as Cornwall on this occasion. Up, up and away, inside out. Ah, oh, yes! Here a maximum. Mark Dale, you little ripper.
Would have represented Trinidad and Tobago at the different levels. Here's his son.
Up, up, yeah, he's got enough of it. That is a great stroke. Oh, is it six back to back, I reckon? Hit the cushion on the full. Let's have six more again.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. There's a big net. Yeah, gone. Gutted with himself there. He's hit two sixes, and now he's got to go.
The crease for the short time. Striking the ball nicely. And probably just giving himself a little too much room to squeeze this through the offside. Yeah, and a really good catch.
Oh, that's for Colin. No, it's not. It's for Glenn Phillips. No, it's out of here. Never going to get this one. Oh, biggie.
The precision. Again, advances. Puts the pressure on Pumal. Well, he's putting pressure on people outside of the park as well. Another hero maximum.
Danger. Carlos doesn't drop many. He won't drop that. He doesn't drop that. Big hands, tall man, and Russell strikes straight away in his first over. That's dispatched very well by Roston Chase for the hero maximum.
Maximums, and we're only in day two. This one's a goodie, a quick short ball, but just a little bit too far down leg side, and Chase getting into good position and helping it on its way.
No bringing that back. It's a short boundary as well. It doesn't matter. That was a little glimpse of the power of Najibullah Zadran.
Beautifully struck. The real strength of Zadran is that sweep slog. A lot of left hand is very dangerous in that area, particularly against leg spin bowlers.
Challenge on. Goes big. Has he got enough of it? Oh, crash to each other. But it's a Republic Bank classic catch. Rahman Powell taking a little tackle, if you do. Oh, in the end, the catch has been taken, and it's another wicket to go.
Right, the finish.
Up and over, goes all the way. That's what we've been talking about. Hero maximums required for the Zooks, and they get it.
To what he's going to do, and I was assuming that was going to be the answer because they're so familiar with each other and how. All-round package for any team.
That's it, that's it.
But he gets this man after a couple of boundaries. Mujibi strikes, return catch, made it look quite simple, and that's a big loss for the Zooks.
Yeah, looking to work into the leg side, it just held up a little bit on him and just caught the leading edge. Probably be walking off puzzled to how he's actually got the leading edge there but that's a big wicket.
Nicely picked up. How often we've seen this from Roston Chase. Allows for a free swing of the arms. And it goes all the way for hero maximum.
It's a free hit, isn't it? Drifting down leg side and nicely picked up. Beautiful balance there too. Just keeping his head down the line of the ball.
And that's his 50. a landmark of significance for Roston Chase. His first T20 50. And it came at the right time for the Zooks. Taken. Taken as easy as that. Mujeeb gets the main man, Roston Chase, after a fine innings. Finally, he has to depart. Nice strike. But just one. He might be run out, yeah. Soft dismissal. Rahman Paul, good accurate throw. And Chadwick Walton making no mistake in the end with the bat. Doesn't make contact, but nonetheless, they will get an extra. That will end the innings. 157 for 7.
Yep. Bit of bounce. It was interesting. I was looking after the mid-innings break when the Zooks were batting. He could have his first one. He should have his first one. Does have his first one. Great way to start proceedings for the left-arm seamer. Down to square, brilliantly taken, fantastic. Mark Diala, Republic Bank classic catch. Andy Flower, Donovan Miller would love that. Anyone would.
Simply sensational from Mark Diala. Look at that. In flight, in motion, recovery, keeping the ball, most importantly, in the hands. An excellent effort there from the young man who hails from Trinidad and Tobago.
It's a lovely pickup. That's six from Rahman Powell. Barely got the arms extended onto that with the wind, short boundary.
Look at that. Just through the line of it. Not much of a follow through.
Now that's even better. That is an incredible shot. Just a little bit of width from Zahir Khan. And Phillips just launching it over extra cover for a hero maximum.
Players having to get the ball back, and as simple and clean as you like. Glenn Phillips from down under. Well, hello, pick up, disappears, that's out of here. It's gone all the way for another hero maximum. Glenn Phillips. Another great go-to zone for him.
We've seen a couple of sixes go that side of the field. It's only about 65 metres to the boundary. That's gone well back. That's gone about 85 metres.
Hello, it's disappearing time. There's another maxi. Holy heck. 18 off this over, 54 for 2 after 7.
Beautiful shot, just picking the slower ball. That was the Williams slower ball that has caused a lot of batsmen over the last few years in the Hero CPL problems. But Phillips just holding off a little bit, and then those forearms just punching through the ball.
Is it? Ozzie Parker over, is that number 3,000? Is this the 3,000th maximum in the history of Hero CPL?
Yeah, this is a good shot. Just hitting straight through the line. Not quite getting the timing that he would have liked, but he got enough of it.
Cries a catcher. Big side. Yes, there's that third one down. Fallen into the trap. Has to go.
Will this be taken? No, it's not. It goes over the boundary line. Hero maximum again.
A magnificent shot here from Asif Ali, hitting with the turn, albeit against the breeze on the bigger side of the boundary.
Ah, oh, good catch. Really good catch. That was humming. And that's important for the Zooks. Kendrick Williams strikes.
Break. That's not bad. In fact, that's sweet ass. It's gone all the way for Hero Maximum early doors in the 16th. That's one.
And because of the pace of scoring that these two at the crease, and maybe Carlos Brathwaite to see that, that's short, there's nothing on it, and it's a very good shot by Asif Ali. 126 for four. Keswick has him. There was a noise, and that was a good catch by Andre Fletcher because the pace was off the ball. Just a little sample of the ability and power of Carlos Brathwaite.
And I recall doing this about, I think it was 2016, in the T20 final, Ian Bishop. And loves to hit the ball in that zone.
That is mighty. That is such a fantastic shot to take the wind out of the sails of the Zooks. Shot boy, 149 for five.
Joy, so strong. So powerful in terms of that striking again in the wide V. Loves to go.
That will be the end of the game. Quite appropriately struck by Asif Ali. A very dynamic and powerful Talawas batting lineup, turning the tables on the Zooks at the beginning of this 2020 season and winning here at the Brian Lara Academy by 5 wickets.